My name is Hazal Malik and I'm a site engineer in Curzon 1 and 2. We're currently standing next to the first two piers of Curzon 2 Viaduct. The purpose of this 150 metre viaduct is to carry trains over the existing railway into Birmingham Curzon Street Station. This is the tallest structure in the sequence of Birmingham approaches. We are here to celebrate the completion of the first four piers of Curzon 2 Viaduct. Due to the architectural design, these piers are different shapes, although they serve the same purpose. In order to construct the piers, we first start with the foundation, which consists of piling works. That's excavating about 3 metres into the ground and backfilling with concrete and rebar. Once the foundation is prepared, then we start the construction of piers, which consist of formwork, rebar and concrete. The volume of concrete poured between the four piers is 3,280 meter cubic of concrete, and the total tonnage of rebar is 600 tonnage. During the construction of these piers, we faced many challenges. Some of them are environmental. We have river rear flowing on one side of our site. We also have a live railway, and we are quite congested in terms of space because we're right in the middle of the Birmingham city centre. To overcome these challenges, we have support from community engagement and the environmental team. The last part to complete these piers is the finishing works. The deck is being assembled on site, then it will be welded together to go on top of Curzon 1 Viaduct. The deck will be launched using strand jacks and is due to launch in summer 2025. The gentle curvature of the structure will be formed using weathering steel. A unique lighting installation will be used to create a dynamic colour palette, and it will create a new icon on the city's skyline. I'm happy and proud of the work that's gone into these piers. We've put a lot of hours, we've worked around the clock, and we've completed and achieved our milestone. Now that the construction of piers is complete, I'm very excited and looking forward to the steel deck.